I was at the tilt, faded off the eight ball when I got the phone call. I recognized the voice right off the back. Octavia, a.k.a. the neighborhood rat. I used to run a banner, but I had to play broke, cause the bitch was known to twist more than 100 spokes. Talking about a party she was giving and niggas was dipping. She wanted me and my crew to come through. I couldn't find CJ, Toons was out of town, and Mac and Q wasn't out nowhere to be found. And all the Bella solo shit played out with Cootie High. Even in the movie, Damon called a black eyed bitch. Ain't no peace treaty, motherfuckers is losing. In 1998, ain't too many niggas choosing. So what makes you think I'm coming out tonight? Ho, you must be on Triple D, dick, dope, and dynamite. She kept claiming that security was tight, and if I came, we both be coming tonight. So I jumped off my kid's snatch, grabbed that coat of my coat. Picture in my dick all down this bitch throat. Loaded up my heater, took the black Nina, jumped in my wrist, I cared for the west side. Rolling in the Regal with the naughty, bumping flashlight, fool, headed for the party.
LA, California,
fucking with a house party.
LA, California.
Shit ain't safe.